Welcome back to the River Valley Redneck. Today I'm going to be doing a little bit of repair on the trailer. The guy I work with, his son messed up the trailer jack on it and he wants me to cut the old one off, put a new one on. I'm going to take the old one and I'm going to repurpose it and I'm going to put it at the back of the trailer here where when he loads his motorcycles or his four-wheeler on it, he can jack it down and keep it from tilting. He won't have to have the truck hooked up to it, so let's get started. As you can see here, the trailer jack is bent real far back and all busted up. I'm gonna cut it off here and here and cut that piece out, get it all cleaned up, get the new one welded in place, and then I'll take that and I'll cut this bracket off of it and I'll find a place there in the back to where I'll be able to make some brackets to weld onto the trailer to where he can jack it up back there and put some pressure on it to where it'll stay straight and level when he loads everything up. Yeah, a little bit of cleaning up. We'll get this thing put back together here pretty quick. Alright, here is the new one. I gotta clean the edges of the paint up, get all that paint off there so I can weld to it. But see how well you can see that? It's fairly straight this way. But when you come to the tongue, it's got a lean to it pretty good. So I'm gonna have to get that straightened up. That way it'll sit straight. I don't want it sitting cockeyed and angled. So I'll do a little work to that. I'm probably going to have to add a little piece of metal to the inside there. Straighten that up just a little bit. I'll go ahead and get that paint stripped off and get it tacked in place to where I can get everything worked on so I can figure out what I got to do. Alright, as you can see, I've got just a little piece of metal sitting in there. It's just kind of straightening things up for now so I can tack it into place. And once I get it tacked into place, then I'll figure out how much metal I need to add there in order to make it right. It's just the jack going to be holding tongue weight, so it won't be too big of a deal to just add a piece of metal in there as long as it's welded in good. I'll go with that. Done. Cut me a little piece of angle iron. I'm going to bring it in here. And I'm going to weld it up to the trailer tongue, top and bottom. That'll allow me to weld this to it. That'll give me the structural strength that it'll need to hold any kind of weight that anybody will ever put on this thing. It'll be good and solid. I got that cleaned up some. We'll get that welded in. My welds may not be the prettiest thing around town, but they'll definitely hold. That one looks pretty bad because there was a gap there that I had to fill, but I'm gonna go back over it with another pass or two and clean it up a little bit, but it's definitely gonna hold. All right, guys. Here's what I'm thinking for the rear jack. I'm gonna use pieces of the jack that was already there. I got to fix a busted piece there because it busted the weld there. But I think I can take the jack, weld it across the top here, across here, and into this piece of hang line right here. And I think that's going to be plenty good. It's just going to basically keep the trailer from tilting backwards whenever he tries to load something up. So I think I can get that done pretty quick and easy. Just got to do a little bit of repair to the old jack on it. And it still gives him access to grease the grease fitting and to take the ramps out when he wants to take the ramps out. So let me get this whole piece welded back up and fixed, and then I'll see what I can do on mounting this thing up and see how it works. All right, I'm going to get this thing tacked into place. Give it a look over and make sure it's decently straight. I think that'll work. Yeah, I think that's gonna do it. Let that thing cool off for a bit and do just a little more cleaning up. I got a little tab I gotta cut off right there. It won't take but a second. Get that thing cleaned up and I think she's gonna be just fine. Throw a little paint on it.
Second jack in the back, because I don't think one's enough. It still has just a little bit of tilt to it whenever you step on it. I think a second jack on the other side would probably fix that right up. I don't think one's enough really, but it ain't bad. It does help for sure. But I'll let him get this thing painted up. I got a primer for him, but I don't have any black paint for him. But if you enjoyed the video and learned anything at all or like watching it, you know, just give me a like and a thumbs up, maybe subscribe. I appreciate it. Y'all take care.